Mr. Leung made a very important point here that he thinks that in this situation, it's a rare occasion when the interests of the United States and China coincide, and they should work together to de-escalate tensions. Do you agree with that? And do you see that happening in the foreseeable future?
I agree with that. I think that's an excellent point, and I apologize for not mentioning China in my initial intervention. U.S.-Chinese relations are extremely complicated right now, right? President Trump has launched a trade war against China. China has reciprocated. Yet, President Trump has made clear repeatedly that he believes he has a strong personal relationship with Xi Jinping. He's even termed that relationship a friendship, and clearly President Trump wants to reach a deal on trade. So perhaps the cooperation between India and Pakistan by China and the United States could serve as a bridge to help reduce the level of tension in the trading relationship between China and the United States and help get that deal that President Trump seeks. If I may add, too, why the great powers aren't getting involved is because this is a very complex issue legally, right? It's a conflict, an international conflict nested within one country at the moment, India, meaning the change in the constitution. This is a domestic issue, but it has international ramifications. And for policymakers, it's so difficult to work through all the legalities that I think it's just going to take them a while they're diverted toward other problems in the region.
Right.